Thank you so much.
Alright, have a good one.
You too. Y'all. Let me duck. I will never, ever fuck with a boy again. Yo. I should listen what my mom said. Do not go outside. Don't go outside. Yo. I'm never talking to niggas again. Yo, I swear to God. I'm so happy I'm home. Yo, I'm just so happy I'm home.
love. When I say we literally, like, he haven't been able to find me. Like, I really haven't been able to stay there and shit. Like, that's how he got advantage and a comfortable enough to, you know, feel like it's okay. Because who knows how many other girls have been in there. Because that's why he feel comfortable. Because I haven't been there. Like, there's no way he can contact me. So, besides via phone. But he can't get in contact with me, see me, nothing like that. Like, I don't fuck with him no more. Like, I don't know the last time we had sex. But on a real fucking note, like, I'm sending you him if I find him. So as soon as I get the location, I'm sending it to you. I don't care. Because he need to be beat. Bottom line. And it's...